Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, take a moment and subscribe to my channel and become a part of my family. Currently, we are running a giveaway, so guys, don't forget to participate in my giveaway. Now guys, you know my love for this brand, which is Bath & Body Works. I love, love, love this brand a lot, and I so wish to stay in their store forever. But moving on, Bath & Body Works was currently running a sale. If you buy two products, you'll get two products free, 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 free. And I, being their most loyal customer, bought some products. I'll show you all. I bought this body wash, basically these two body washes. And then I bought this aromatherapy body scrub. And the hero product is this one, Into the Night Lotion. Keeping the other three products aside, today we'll be talking about this one, which is Into the Night Whipped Lotion. Now this thing was something that grabbed my attention and I wanted this. So it is something new. I had never heard of anything about lotion, or I have heard about lotions and glow something, but lotion together was something new for me, and whipped, that too whipped. So I thought to buy this one and see what actually it is. We will be talking about the product, but first let's see, take a moment and look at the packaging. It is so sexy, so sexy. Oh my god, black and golden combination. It is looking so amazingly well. Basically it's a black matte packaging with golden written on it, very classy, very classy packaging. Discussing their main ingredients, which are a raspberry noir, velvet rose petal and creamy patchouli, and by reading the ingredients, I knew that it is something feminine and something raspberry, something so seductive and sensuous. So I thought to give a try, and guys, smells so amazingly well. This is how the texture is, or this is how the product looks. I'll just show you all. I have just taken this much, and can you see those glow particles which are present there? Can you just look at the glow that is coming? And it smells, my god. I hope the camera is picking up. I loved the smell. The texture is also good. The smell stays somewhere around 4 to 5 hours. It won't go anywhere. The amount for 185 grams retails for around 1699 rupees. I know guys, it is a bit too on an expensive side. So if you can try, please go ahead and try their products. This is a recent launch of Bath & Body Works. The entire range includes a shower gel, a body lotion, a mist, and this thing new lotion, whipped lotion, and a candle. The other day I was looking for reviews, but I didn't find too many people reviewing this product. So I thought, when I am missing out, you guys must get a review on this. So I have reviewed this product for you guys. I would definitely love to try their candle. Finally, let's discuss some pros and cons, starting with pro. First pro is that you can see the difference in both my hands. This hand is glowing while this is not. It does the work of lotion. Then second pro is that it smells so, 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 so amazing. I love the smell. Third is the brand. Of course, we all are aware that Bath & Body Works is an amazing brand. They come up with amazing products. Fourth pro is you get an entire range which includes everything. Fifth pro is that if you take a very small amount, it goes a long way. एंड द सिक्स प्रो इज दैट द लॉन्जिविटी ऑफ द स्मेल स्टेज फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्गर पीरियड. नाउ कमिंग टू सम कॉन्स, फर्स्ट वन इज एट आई नो गाइस दैट दिस प्रोडक्ट इज अ बिट एक्सपेंसिव बट इट्स अ मस्ट ट्राई प्रोडक्ट. सेकेंड इज दैट बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्क्स इज नॉट इजिली अवेलेबल ऑफलाइन. Of course, now it is available at Nykaa, but people who are staying in Kolkata cannot go out to the stores and try, but people staying in Delhi, Chennai and Mumbai can avail to their stores. Third con is that it has so many glow particles or these shimmery particles that you cannot use it on a regular basis. For me, I would personally just use it when I'm going out somewhere for a party or for an event. Only then I would be using it. And that's it guys for this review. I think and I would recommend each and every one to try out. Do save up on the money and try to get this. Also, sale is the best time to buy such products. Look out for sales for such brands and do buy it then. But I recommend everyone to buy this product once in their lifetime. So the brand has not sponsored me for this review. So this is my own and honest opinion or review about the product. I hope you enjoyed this review of mine. And if you want me to review any other product, do comment in the comment section and let me know. And I'll see you. Till then, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also don't forget to participate in the giveaway that I am currently holding. And I'll see you all in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care. Bath and body.